Realme C3. Hello guys, well, come back. Three cameras, C3. So far, no update. The latest update are on Android 11. The last update, maybe somewhere April or June. Forgot already. Let me check software update. Nope. So the current version. September 2021 squid deal. Maybe around September the last update Android 10. Ni update yang terakhir. Mungkin. MMJR version 2.0.15108. This is the latest one. Release around September, maybe 2 months old. Okay, let's see the setting. Before that, the battery. Set it to performance. Where is it? Power save performance mode. In battery performance mode. Smart performance mode automatically improve performance based on the usage of scenario. Okay, we choose the smart performance. To save battery, no performance at all. High performance all the time. Boost the performance. Okay, let's begin. Let's see the setting. General dual core. Yeah. Enable cheat if you are using cheat. Enable save state. This one cheat compiler. Yang dua ni disable, sync CPU skip idle hack, cheat follow branch, disable this too. Graphic, open GL, after this we try the Vulkan. Enhancement, add 1x. So you can increase the resolution after this. Disable fog for Resident Evil 4. Heck. For individual game, hall, graphic, the heck, enable this one, skip BFP, save. Hall, general, it's about. Alright. Traffic. Enhancement. Resolution. During gaming, you can also increase the resolution. And I think that it's alright. Let's try to use the on-screen keypad. Also, is casing easy to hold. This is a standard layout. You can rearrange the pad button to your liking. At the moment, it's still using the maybe I disabled already. Oh, the touch screen. Okay, we don't want to use that. Okay, for the touch screen, also can use this one. Okay, the overlay. Control. Touch IR pointer. Always center. Touch IR. Back to center, and another one after this. Sixty FPS at 1x resolution. Helio G70. Not bad. A lot of improvement on this MediaTek SoC. Thank you to Bugmaster for porting it from this famous Weihuya. The MMJ version, this one is MMMJR. Almost 60. Quick setting. Skip EFP access from CPU if you disable it. Can you hear the sound? Very choppy. Hi. Come on. Back. Enable. Okay, let's begin. Agak perlahan kalau tak guna performan. Step state lot too. How about we enable the performance in the battery setting? Battery performance mode, use the performance, turn on. Apa perbezaan dia? Any improvement? This device is still stock, everything stock. It's not rooted. At least okay a bit, 45, 48, almost 50 FPS. Wee. Okay, to swing. You need to swing to break the crystal. Extra button. Overlay control. Joystick emulation, IR, remote swing. Okay, this one. Slam, power slam. Frame drop 30 FPS. Still okay. 40. A bit slow now. Mario. Thirty-five. the queen in his hand. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Not bad. This is a low-end device. At least a lot of improvement, the emulator, especially on this MediaTek SoC. Few years back, the MediaTek are the worst SoC to play emulator. At least now, they managed to port it to the MediaTek SoC. I think the performance are okay if you compare to the Snapdragon SoC. Touchscreen ni penting bila kamu sampai ke satu stage nanti untuk shooting. Touchscreen tu perlu. Ya, lebih accurate daripada guna joystick nak tukar arah punya ni. Pointer tu, arah pointer kalau guna ni tak berapa accurate, tapi kalau touchscreen lagi accurate. Ow. Yeah. What? I missed one. Bang, bang, bang. Hey. Yeah. Second. Set stats. Lovely. Too bad. Three more. Uh-oh. It crashed. That's why you have to do a lot of save state. Almost. Yeah, step again. Monster. Spin at the butt. Now spin. Half hour already. Oh, so far. Going back. Okay. Rest of the setting. Nothing fancy. Try the Balkan. Does the Balkan really that driver, the API for graphic? On Balkan better, 60 FPS. Thumbs up. Okay. 60. I'm not sure about other SoC, but this one is a MediaTek. You better use Balkan on this Falcon stable 60. Ini stable 60. Guna Falcon dengan guna 60 FPS G70. Wow. Tapi resolution at 1x lah. You laugh at me. Boom. Bye bye. Oh, stable bukan. 60 FPS. Macam mana game lain? Kita belum cuba lagi. Chat. Skip. Touch screen also can be used. Let's continue until 1 hour. I want to see the turtle part. That part I did always get error. despite a lot of error. Turtle. Come on, back, back, back. I want to save the state. See. This one, this suck. See? Here the problem. Kat sini masalah dia. Nah, skip PFB kena, you have to disable it. Quick setting, skip PFB. See? Otherwise you can leak the if you enable the EFP, you will get error. But the speed, okay. Only a few game like that, not all. It can leak. So at this part, you have to disable the. Ay. Okay, I think that's it for the video on Realme C3, I hope you learn something from this video. So once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.